there's a Hong Kong stock investment guide free when you read the Hong Kong Economic Times. It's Heavyweight.